Hello children, very good morning ma. I'm your Navya teacher. Today we have to revise first lesson, Buddy, My Dog. Okay, we have to revise first lesson, Buddy, My Dog. What is the first lesson ma? B-U-D-D-Y, Buddy, M-Y, My, D-O-Z, Dog. What is our lesson name ma? B-U-D-D-Y, Buddy, M-Y, My, D-O-Z, Dog. Today we have to revise our first lesson. Okay, Buddy, My Dog. All of you take out your home textbook, English textbook ma. Take out your English textbook and homework notebook. Okay, English textbook and English homework notebook. All of you open your homework notebook and enter FA1 revision. Okay, enter FA1 revision. And after that you have to enter Buddy, My Dog. Okay, first you have to enter FA1 revision ma. After that you have to enter the lesson name. What is our lesson name? Buddy, My Dog. B-U-D-D-Y, Buddy, M-Y, My, D-O-Z, Dog. Buddy, My Dog. Okay, what is our lesson name? Buddy, My Dog. Okay, first you enter the lesson FA1 revision. After that you have to enter Buddy, My Dog. Okay, in this lesson a girl has a dog, a pet dog, and she explaining about her pet dog. What is the girl name ma? What is the girl name? Ammu. What is the girl name? The girl name is Ammu. And what is the girl father name? Harman Singh. What is the girl father name? Harman Singh. Next one, what is the girl mother name? Saroj. Okay, Saroj. Okay, what is the sister girl sister name? Simi. The girl sister name is Simi. And the girl has a pet dog also. The girl has a father, mother, sister and a pet dog. What is the pet dog name? Buddy. B-U-D-D-Y. Buddy. The girl pet dog name is Buddy. B-U-D-D-Y. Buddy. And the dog is small, brown in color. The dog is small. How the dog ma? How the dog is? The dog is small. S-M-A-L-L. Small. And the dog is brown in color. B-R-O-W-N. Brown. The dog is brown in color. What is the girl name? The girl name is Ammu. Ammu has father, mother and a sister. Okay, and also have a pet dog. The pet dog name is Buddy. B-U-D-D-Y, Buddy. And the dog is small. S-M-A-L-L. Small and brown in color. The dog is brown in color. Okay, every morning the girl mother gives milk and a bone. Milk and M-I-L-K, milk and a bone to the dog. What is the dog? Buddy. The dog. Okay. The girl's mother gives milk and bone to the buddy. Okay. After seeing the bone and milk, the dog tail is wags like this. Wags means moving from one side to another. The dog tail is wags after seeing the milk and bone. Every evening the girl father. What is the girl name? Ammu. Ammu father takes the dog to walking. Okay, for walking they go for a walk. Okay, they go for a walk. Okay, next one you see ma. In this lesson he gives a question and answer. See ma. Is the dog big or small? How is the dog? Tell me, how is the dog? The dog is small. I already told you. How is the dog ma? The dog is small. And how is the, what is the color? The color is brown. The dog is small and brown in color. So we have to write small. IS is THE, DOZ dog, VIZ big, OR odd, SMALL small. Is the dog big or small? How is the dog? Is the dog big or small? Yes, the dog is small. SMALL small. Next one, what is the name of the dog? What is the name of the dog ma? What is the dog name? Yes, Buddy. B-U-D-D-Y. Buddy. The dog name is Buddy. B-U-D-D-Y. Buddy. Okay. And next one, he gives a new word. See ma, what is the word? Brown. B-R-O-W-N. Brown. Brown means brown is the color. Brown is the color. See, color of chocolate. What is brown? Brown color mean? Brown is a color. Color of a chocolate. Okay, color of a chocolate. Chocolate color. What is a chocolate color? Brown color. So, color of a chocolate. Wax. Okay, you see W-A-G-S. Wax. Wax means to move from one side to another. To move the tail to move the tail from one side to another like this. The dog wags his tail. Okay, wags her tail like this now. So wags means move from one side to another. Okay, next one you see ma, chews means chewing. We chew our food like this now. If we eating, we are chew like this. Yes, chew means to bite and eat. If we buy a chocolate like this, buy now, and after biting we chew our food. Okay, we chew our food with the help of our teeth. We chew our food. Okay, chew means to bite and eat. T-O-2-B-I-T, bite and eat. E-A-T, eat. Okay, all of you take out your homework notebook. Ma, we have to write the new words. First you have to enter F1 division. After that you have to enter buddy, my dog. First you enter the lesson name. B-U-D-D-Y, buddy. M-Y, my. D was the dog. Buddy, my dog. B-U-D-D-Y, buddy. M-Y, my. D was the dog. Have you finished this one? Yes. You enter into new words, okay? N-E-W-N-U. Put heading, ma. N-E-W-N-U. W-O-R-D-S, words, new words. N-E-W-N-U. W-O-R-D-S, words, new words. First one. Brown, B-R-O-W-N, brown. B-R-O-W-N, brown. Brown means color of a chocolate. C-O-L-O-U-R, color. C-O-L-O-U-R, color. O-F of chocolate. C-H-O-C-L-A-T-E, chocolate. C-H-O-C-L-A-T-E, chocolate. Color of a chocolate. Color of chocolate. Brown means brown is the color. How is the brown color? Color of, if you see the chocolate, how the chocolates are? Chocolates are in a brown color. You see the dark, dairy milk, Feister, all the chocolates are in a brown color. Okay, chocolates are brown color. Wags, W-A-G-S, wags, W-A-G-S, wags. Wags means ma, to move from one side to another, to move the tail from one side to another, to move. T-O-2-M-O-V-E, move. T-H-E, the T-A-I-L, tail. F-R-O-M, front. O-N-E, one. S-I-D-E, side. T-O-2, another. A-N-O-T-H-E-R, another. A-N-O-T-H-E-R, another. To move the tail from one side to another. Next one, chews means to bite and eat. C-H-E-W-S, chew. Chews ma, T-O-2-B-I-T-E, bite. And E-A-T, eat. To bite and eat. After complete this man, we have to read ma. Okay, start reading all of you. Okay, first one, brown, B-R-O-W-N, brown, B-R-O-W-N, brown. Color of chocolate, C-O-L-O-U-R, color. C-O-L-O-U-R, color. O-F of chocolate, C-H-O-C-L-A-T-E, chocolate. C-H-O-C-L-A-T-E, chocolate. C-H-O-C-L-A-T-E, chocolate. Brown means color of chocolate, brown. Color of chocolate. Next one, you see ma, wax, W-A-G-S, wax. W-A-G-S, wax. W-A-G-S, wax. To move the tail from one side to another. T-O-2-M-O-V-E, move. T-H-E, the T-I-L, tail. F-R-O-M, front. O-N-E, one. S-I-D-E, side. T-O-2 N-O-T-H-E-R, another. To move the tail from one side to another. To move the tail from one side to another. To move the tail from one side to another. Okay, next one you see ma. Chew the food. Chews means to bite and eat. Chews means choose. C-H-E-W-S, choose. T-O-2 P-I-T-E, bite. A-N-D, and E-A-T, eat. To bite and eat. T-O-2-B-I-T-E, bite. A-N-D, and E-A-T, eat. To bite and eat. To bite and eat. Choose means to bite and eat. Okay. is this finished? Okay, we write the question and answers, ma. He gives two question and answers, no? So we have to write the answers. Okay, first one you see, ma. Is the dog big or small? First one, leave the line and write down, ma. First one, is, is, I in capital letter, yes, is, T-H-E, the, is the dog, D-O-Z, dog, B-I-Z, big, O-R-R, S-M-A-L-L, small, is the dog, big or small, read and write, all of you, don't write blindly, you have to read and write, okay, I-S, is, T-H-E, the, D-O-Z, dog, B-I-Z, big, O-R, or, S-M-A-L-L, small, like that you have to read, okay? Read and write. Start reading, all of you read along with me, ma. Is the dog big or small? I-S, is, T-H-E, the, D-O-Z, dog, B-I-Z, big, O-R, or, S-M-A-L-L, small. Is the dog big or small? Is the dog big or small? How is the dog, ma? Tell me. How is the dog? The dog is big or small? Yes, the dog is small. S-M-A-L-L. Small. S-M-A-L-L. Small. So we have to write a small. S-M-A-L-L. Small. S-M-A-L-L. Small. S-M-A-L-L. Small. S-M-A-L-L. Small. Have you finished this one? Yes. Okay, next one. What is the name of the dog? Second one. W-H-A-T, what? W-H-A-T, what? I-S is T-H-E, the N-A-M-E, name. What is the name of the dog? O-F of T-H-E, the D-O-Z, dog. What is the name of the dog? What is the name of the dog, ma? Tell me, what is the name of the dog? Yes, the dog name is Buddy. B-U-D-D-Y, Buddy. So, we have to write the answer. First, you read the question, ma. W-H-A-T, what? I-S is T-H-E, the N-A-M-E, name. O-F of T-H-E, the D-O-Z, dog. What is the name of the dog? Tell me, what is the name of the dog, ma? The name of the dog is Buddy, B-U-D-D-Y, Buddy. So, you have to write B-U-D-D-Y. After that, you have to enter full stop. You have to put a full stop, B-U-D-D-Y, Buddy. Start reading, ma. B-U-D-D-Y, Buddy, B-U-D-D-Y, Buddy, okay? What is the name of the dog? What is the name of the dog, ma? The dog name is Buddy, B-U-D-D-Y, Buddy, okay? Is this clear? Today you have to read this question and answers and new words, ma. Okay, this is your homework. Today you have to read these question and answers and you have to read the new words. Okay, tomorrow I will conduct test. Okay, this is your homework. Okay, you have to read question and answers and new words. Okay, tomorrow I will meet you, children. Bye, ma.